So gout arthritis is a type of inflammatory arthritis. It can cause pain, inflammation, and swelling in the joints. It's caused by high serum uric acid in the blood. So when the levels of uric acid go beyond the normal range, they can accumulate in the joints and cause inflammation. Thank you for choosing St. Peter's.